being able to help someone regain a function or regain a quality of life is just a unique experience. It's something that, in my opinion, you can't always get with other fields of careers. The nice thing about physical therapy is that we actually get the opportunity to work very closely with our patients and develop a rapport and oftentimes a relationship with them. You know, I care about my patients. I really do want them to get better and succeed. And I think that passion and that caring is going to carry over to my students in the same sense that I want them to succeed with their education, and I want them to become that passionate caregiver that's then going to help others restore their quality of function. The University of St. Mary offers unique experiences that are not always available at other universities. Our DPT program in specific is going to offer a close-knit community for our students to learn in. Having that specialized attention to the students will help them to really grasp the ideas and the material that we're trying to teach them. The community as a whole is really a small family at the University of St. Mary. That's unique that you don't always get at other universities. And so I think being as close-knit as our university is going to allow those students to get the questions answered that they need and provide them that little extra attention that's really going to make the difference and help them be successful in their endeavors.